Hey, put your hand up if you're bored. So let's just keep going. I'm having a bloody good time here. Let's not stop. Let's keep going.
So we have a friend here from Belgium, all the way from Belgium. And I'm sorry, I'm totally calling you out. But he's come all the way here, like got on a train, came here just to be with us in London because he said it was the closest one to him. So that works amazing. But thank you for coming all this way. And it's nice to meet you, officially. Is there a song that you haven't heard yet that you were wanting to hear? The Perk of Crud.
So this is why we never ask the quiz.
I know, it's been so long since we played that out. You want to try it?
I have had a lot to drink, and I am up for a challenge.
Okay.
Sing me the beginning, in my ear.
Nah.
Okay. I don't know that one. That was before my time.
Alright.
Well, it's too early for a Christmas song.
It is too early for a Christmas song. Let's do Runnin Outta Lipstick. How does that sound? This song I wrote with Glen and our friend Gwen Sebastian, who, if you guys have seen Miranda Lambert anytime recently, Miranda was at CTC, wasn't she?
Yeah.
Yeah. Our friend Gwen Sebastian was the blonde-headed crazy girl that was singing background vocals for Miranda, and she is so talented. She actually has 3 cuts on Miranda's newest album, Wave These Wings, and Gwen is an amazing person. She's an amazing artist. If you've not heard of her, you should look her up. After you buy our CDs at the merch table, then go home and look up Gwen Sebastian's music and buy it all on iTunes because it's amazing. But we wrote this song with her, and it was a lot of fun. It's called Runnin Outta Lipstick.